Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tyrone back with Tech Life, and in today's video, I wanted to report to you guys that Sprint now has a new global roaming plan. This plan is automatically enabled if you have the unlimited freedom, so no need to call in before leaving to make the request to add it on. It is automatically enabled on the unlimited freedom if you have 1, 2, 3, or 4 lines, so that's really good. You can make use of it in 165 destinations. You get text, slow data speeds, and voice at 20 cents a minute. If you need high data speeds in these areas, you can add it on for additional $5 per day or $25 per week. So Sprint came up with this chart because they're stressing now that they have the best global roaming plan out of any carrier. T-Mobile is at 145. As you can see, it says only destinations. And I believe T-Mobile's International Plus plan is a $5 add-on. And then Verizon and AT&T, their travel passes, in my opinion, compared to those of Sprint and T-Mobile's, they just suck. You get no free data. You got to pay for just about anything on that plan. So definitely great to see. That's why I like the four carriers, because of competition like this that they offer. And I'm sure T-Mobile is going to tweak their plans as well to sort of match Sprint's, which I will monitor over the next few days. And if something comes out, I will report it to you. So I just wanted to make this brief video letting you guys know that Sprint now has a new global roaming that will be automatically enabled on the Unlimited Freedom plan for you guys. So if you travel, also if you're traveling to Canada and Mexico, you know, that's included as well. So no need to worry on that. So definitely give these videos a thumbs up. Keeps me motivated, keeps me going. Like, share, subscribe. This is Tyrone with Tech Life, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.